Kirk and David Bowie. Let's dance, Nick. That puts the finishing touches on a set of real rock and roll variety here on the river. Next one starts with Dire Straits and Moe. We got some Tom Petty. We got some Bon Jovi. We got some classic Beatles, too. Elton John is the subject of our Wednesday night CD, the Wednesday CD presentation. About 11 o'clock Wednesday night, we get into that. Start to finish, we will play Elton's Madman Across the Water for you. That's 11 o'clock Wednesday, the CD here on the river.
Harrisburg's Finest.com. The best meals in Harrisburg, all at half price. Harrisburg's Finest.com. Enjoy your favorite restaurants, golf the area's best courses, get the things you want and need at half price. Harrisburg's Finest.com. This week, by half price certificate for Subway, Cedar Cliff, and Windsor Park. Candy certificate for Polish, Salon, and Spa. Personal touch, professional cleaning service, and Juniata River Adventures. Harrisburg's Finest.com.
Or the blindness of adults. Having it doubles your risk of heart attack and stroke. And every year, it kills more Americans than breast cancer and AIDS combined. With numbers like those, there's no ignoring it. No pretending it doesn't exist. And no sense treating it like a mere condition. It's diabetes, and it's about time we saw it for what it is. A deadly disease that's becoming an epidemic in this country. Join the movement to help the American Diabetes Association stop diabetes once and for all. Share your personal story as a way to inspire others. Act by volunteering your time to help in your community. Learn about diabetes. Get screened. If you have diabetes, find out the best ways to manage it. And give your time, your financial support, your hope for a cure. Find out more at stopdiabetes.com or call 1-800-DIABETES. American Diabetes Association.
I'm from X, and we're talking to real smokers about quit. Tell me when you smoke and why you smoke.
First thing I do in the morning is get some coffee and have a cigarette.
I have a cup of coffee. You gotta have a cigarette.
As soon as I wake up, with coffee, after I eat, and in between snacks.
Okay.
When I'm bored.
Pretty much all the time.
Yeah.
Have you tried to quit?
I quit for 3 months, went out one night, bought a pack of cigarettes, and that was the end.
I've actually tried to quit cold turkey, and that's really hard.
You hear about stories like, and then he threw the pack out the window, and he never smoked again.
Now, I imagine you already got to throw a pack out the window, but he wanted to go buy another pack.
What did you do different?
Actually having a plan and thinking it through.
It's like you have to rely on yourself not to smoke. And especially the times when you really know this is the time I have a cigarette, like in the morning after coffee.
You have to rely on all of your life. Put a cigarette in your hand.
With the right plan, you can quit smoking. Free at becomeanx.org. X. A new way to think about quitting. Brought to you by XDF Council.
Can I quit a little piece of a home? Can you get these packages, you get these videos I want? It's like, we're not well. Not after so first.
Help us show that America and you really do.
Go to USO.org. And let's check sports right now. Hershey Bears are trailing Wilkes-Barre Scranton 2-1 in the second period. NHL today, the New York Rangers down Philadelphia 7-0. The New Jersey in overtime beat the New York Islanders 3-2. That overtime win. Now baseball was not a good day. It's only exhibition, but hey, the Phils, Baltimore, Pittsburgh, and Washington all lost today. WRBB weather from Saturday, from Sunday night. The overnight forecast for tonight: rain, clearing later on that overnight with a brief mix of snow, which is possible just north and west of Paris, but nothing anywhere else. Hopefully, breezy overnight down to 28, so it's going to get cold tonight in relation to what it was today, up in the 50s. Tomorrow, mostly sunny, breezy, 44. Tuesday, mostly sunny, 46. Lancaster dropped to 43. York down to 37. And Harrisburg is at 38 degrees. Better variety, less repetition. This is the river, 97.3.